Rachel Ward recently reunited with Richard Chamberlain, her co-starred on-screen love interest from the 1983 ABC miniseries The Thorn Birds, for the first time in decades. The two spoke at the network's Pioneers of Television Season 3 presentation on Sunday night. The event is part of PBS series of panels for Television Critics Association Summer Tour, which is aimed at promoting upcoming programs and is taking place this week in Beverly Hills, California. "You look more beautiful than ever, by the way," Chamberlain told Ward, according to Access Hollywood. Chamberlain, 78, and Ward, 54, had not appeared on stage together since The Thorn Birds ended production almost 30 years ago. The last time they met was when they ran into one another in an airport in Thailand several years ago. Aside from The Thorn Birds, the two also both starred in the 2006 Hallmark TV movie Blackbeard, which was filmed in the South Asian state.